Everybody, it's your girl Amber Ambrosia here, and I'm doing a video tutorial on sexy spiral curls. So the first thing you're going to want to do is take about 1 inch of hair. I'm using the Remington ceramic curling wand, but you can use any wand that you want to use, or you can even use a regular flat iron and just curl it around. But for the best effect, I think this one is the good one because it has a bigger base and then it goes smaller towards the tip to get that effect going. So I'm just going to take this hair all the way around, and for the bottom, we don't have to curl it very tight because the bottom is going to be a lot more looser, and then we're going to make our top a little bit more tighter. So just take 1 inch of hair and wrap it at the top and work your way to the bottom. Now when you're going to the bottom, it gets a little tricky because you have to hold it a little bit, and you might want to let go because it gets kind of hot. Now this does come with a glove, so you can use the glove if you want to kind of hold actually on the flat iron, but I never use the glove. But if you want to, that's totally up to you. Now when we get to the top, if you have any layers in your hair like me, you're going to want to start from kind of like the middle of your wand instead, so you get that effect going. Because you start from the base, it's just going to be like really big curls and it's not going to have that smaller curl to it. But if you don't, just keep doing what we were doing earlier. So this longer piece, I'm going to just go more towards the back of the curler, like that. And then this piece is kind of longer, so I'm going to go more from the back of it. And we're just going to do that all the way throughout our hair. Okay, so now that we got most of the hair curled, our shorter pieces like our bangs, and then I have some shorter pieces in the back of my hair, we're going to use our flat iron to do those pieces, and we're going to curl it with the flat iron. So if you don't already have your flat iron plugged in, I suggest that you guys do that now so it gets nice and hot. I'm going to be using the Conair Infiniti Pro flat iron, but you can use whichever one that you already have and prefer. Alright, so this is what it looks like. It is a deep purple, and it is actually longer than any other type of flat iron plate. Just got it, so if you guys want to try it or need a new flat iron, I suggest it because I really do like it. I always have my flat iron on the highest setting. This one goes to 30, but if you guys want to use it on a lower setting so it's better for your hair, do whatever makes you happy. So this is kind of just like a shorter piece that I have in the back here, and I can't really curl this piece ever when I'm using my wand, so I kind of use my flat iron to use that piece. I'm also going to use it on my bangs. So make sure that your flat iron is nice and hot. This one has a 15 setting heat up. So we're just going to take it from the base of your hair, and we're just kind of curl it like this. Then I kind of open it a little bit, get all the hair in there. And we're just going to hold it there for a second. Now make sure that when you're curling it so it's going back out of your face. Don't curl it forward so it's in your face, because it's not going to achieve that look that we're going for in this video. I like to use a little bit of olive oil just for like the ends of my hair because they get really dry. And then I just kind of take my fingers and work it all the way up to my hair, but I want to concentrate more on the tip. Now you don't have to use that for your hair, depends on your hair type, but that's what I preferably use because it's light. And I'm just going to take it from the base and do that same thing and just curl it nice and slow so we get all the hair hot because we are using a flat iron. see how I'm gonna just kind of opening it and flicking it open like that. Just turning it. And then we get that nice little sexy fall going towards the back. Just kind of take your fingers and flip it through and finger it through your hair. So we get that nice flowy look going on. And we're gonna just do that with the rest of the hair on the other side too. Now I have more hair shorter on this side. So what I'm just gonna do is I'm gonna work my way from the bottom and the back. And then I'm just gonna keep on doing that and taking shorter pieces from the bottom and going towards the front. Like that.
People around you should really have nothing to say. Me, I'm just proud of the fact that you've done it your way. And the weekend's here, started it right. Even if you only get part of it right. Live for today, plan for tomorrow. Party tonight, party tonight. Time to meet your girlfriends that you said you might bring. If they're the ones that tell you that you do the right thing.
So that concludes the sexy spiral curl look. And if you just want to kind of finger throughout your hair or tease it a little bit at the top, you can go ahead and start doing that now. And I just kind of finger my hair through to kind of where I want it to be. We have a couple pieces, like I see a piece on the side here that I fixed after the video. You know, it's probably about that. You guys can see it too. But, feel free to go ahead and just correct those pieces. And if you want to go and maybe get a little bit of hairspray and spray it a little bit, that would be the best time to do that right now. You got that shit that somebody will look for but won't find. Alright, so I'm just going to kind of spray over my bangs a little bit. Kind of finger it through, do that to the other side, and then I just kind of spray it over the top of my hair and I try to avoid getting into my extensions. But if you guys want to, feel free to go ahead and do that. And that's it, and you are ready to go. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, leave comments. Like it, share it. Bye.
To the things we might discover. You got a past and I do too. We're perfect for each other. Houston girl, it's not the way it goes down. Atlanta girl, it's not the way it goes down. Vegas girl, it's not the way it goes down. But I gotta say,